Here's the morning view from our balcony. Very pretty. Good morning. Ready for your first trip to Hollywood Studios?
Yeah, I'm excited
because I do love them. It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound thing is something quite ferocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave me nails a tweak and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned the word of sight we ain't
the biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
It looks beautiful.
Look at this.
Yours looks the best to me.
Why are you being so difficult for the waitress?
Troublemaker.
What do we think?
I think this is amazing.
I want to try this first.
I know. So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully or it could change your life.
Sister-in-law.
You find her very special, don't you? You give her the tools she needs. A lot of folks look at your children. And you think, or they say, it's just a fad she's going through. You know what, if you give your child the right tools, pat on the back, and a little confidence about it, you might go through five or six of those. It only takes you more. And you give her the opportunity.
You have a good day. Merry Christmas. God bless all of us.
Thank you very much. How are you feeling?
Pretty good. Excited.
Hello.
Are you enjoying your first visit?
It's good.
Bye.
con el fin de hacer campo para las próximas.
I love to laugh loud and long and clear. I love to laugh. It's getting worse every year.
Your mom's gonna drip ice cream on herself.
It's a possibility as well.
Show me a way to swallow ice cream without it getting into
your
mouth.
Show your mom a way to swallow ice
cream. Hey, it would probably last longer if we took it in through our pores.
How you doing over there, darling?
You want some?
Darling.
I'm waiting for an invitation.
You are cordially invited.
You are cordially invited to take a lick of my ice cream cone.
I keep eating until you take this from me.
That's what she said.
Inappropriate.
Oh, it's the girl laugh coming out. The crying.
This girl makes me emotional.
This meal.
Ha ha ha.